Get ready with me. First thing we gotta do is brush our hair and teeth. Next is mascara. I turned down the light on my mirror and it's the shape of a heart, so you guys can kind of see it in my pupils. Okay, it's not time for lips yet, but I am going to start with chapstick because they just kind of want to get crusty musty. I know for a fact that this is not the right brush, but highlighter time. Along with the inner corners, you gotta do the nose. Boop! In case you haven't noticed, I did get my nose pierced yesterday. It's not sore, but it's definitely a new feeling. Okay, so now it's time for lips, but I don't know if I want to use the normal one or the super glittery one. Okay, I decided on the normal one, so now we just go in with lips. Okay, I cleaned the sparkly one almost all the way off so that it just gives me a little bit more sparkle. Okay, that's how you get ready with me. Have a good day.